We continue with Slovakia in the red field, Sweden in the yellow field, and South Africa in the blue.